Hi, friends. I was thinking this week about how much I love my job, what a privilege it is to do what I do. For those of you who don't know me in real life, I am the Director of Children's and Youth Ministries at Covenant Presbyterian Church in Columbus, Ohio. So I get to work with kids from birth all the way through high school, teaching them the good news of the gospel. And of course, through some of these videos, through our worship service, I get to share that with grown-ups as well. It's such a privilege to get to be with these kids, to watch their faith as it changes and grows. The youth right now, each week, we are working our way through some kind of sticky, tricky questions about faith. And it is such a privilege to walk beside them as they dig into some really tricky issues, think about things, pray about things, decide what is it that they believe. And I just wanted to share one more time to make sure that it's very clear to you how much you are loved. There is nothing that you can do to stop this love of God. You cannot surprise our God. God doesn't say, I will love you forever, I will give you eternal life, and then you do something and God says, whoa, did not see that coming, never mind. That was too much, offer taken back. There's nothing that you can do that will surprise our God, that will make that love stop. That love is given freely. There's nothing that we do to earn it. And yes, we do deserve it. Because we see the way that Christ lived, we get to go out and live our lives and share that love with the world. We're not doing good things because we are trying to earn our way to heaven. We do good things because we learn from Jesus, and we learn that is how we want to live and walk in this love. I have the best job in the world to get to share that with you today, to share it with the kids. I pray that you know deep, deep down, even on days when you do not feel to be deserving of it, you are so loved. Bye, friends.